For 16 years, this has meant something to me. For 16 years, every single person that's walked out of that curtain has meant something very personal to me. And for 16 years, every single graduate of the Wrestle Factory has meant something to me. But right now, I am frankly baffled by the new batch of rookies, by the new batch of students coming out of the Wrestle Factory. And they're coming up to me and saying, "Icarus, you said I was soft. Icarus, what can I do to get better?" It's a line, one after the other, after the other. And I typically look at them, roll my eyes, and walk away, because I don't want to waste my time when I can look right into their eyes and see that they just don't.